I began the exercise of listening to the sounds of the world and kept at it for 2 months, as Don Juan had specified. It was excruciating at first to listen and not look, but even more excruciating was not to talk to myself. By the end of the 2 months, I was capable of shutting off my internal dialogue for short periods of time, and I was also capable of paying attention to sounds.